So the name Hadoop comes from my son's toy elephant. When he was about 2, a friend gave him a little stuffed elephant, which he played with incessantly. And we overheard him calling it something, this strange word that he invented, and said Hadoop. So I immediately wrote it down because I was in the software business and we're always looking for good names, and this one came with a mascot even. And a few years later, when I needed a project name, pulled it out. Now I wrote it down as H-A-D-O-O-P and figured that everyone would say Hadoop. Now it turns out everyone says Hadoop instead, but I persist in saying Hadoop. Now my son, of course, is 13 and expects royalties for the name. He wants more credit. He also accuses me of stealing the toy. At some point, he was using it in some kind of rocket ship experiment, and I had to rescue it, and now it lives in my sock drawer for safety.